Hi, I'm Lauren, and I live in Munich in a cozy apartment with my roommate Navina.
Hi, I'm Jona. I also live in Munich. I've been Lauren's best friend since first grade. Over the past 3 years, we have been planning, testing, and building a pre-prototype of an electric vehicle called Cyan. The cool thing about Cyan is that it has solar panels on the entire car body, so the sun recharges the battery during the day, even if it's cloudy. We use polycarbonate to protect the solar cells. Polycarbonate has the advantage of being unbreakable and scratch resistant, and it's even lighter than glass. With a total area of 7.5 square meters, solar cells recharge the battery up to 30 kilometers a day, additionally to the normal range. This car is perfect for a commuter who drives every single day to his work and in the evening back home, or for a camping lover, because the Cyan supports bi-directional charging, so you can plug in all your electronic devices you have. Just imagine, you have electricity wherever you are. No worries about the range, no worries about the costs. Or even just for your everyday work, the Cyan provides you working tools with a power output of up to 2 kilowatts.
Another useful feature is our system called ReSono. It guarantees cheap maintenance costs due to very cheap spare parts. Online you can get solutions, download 3D data, or just order the part which needs to be fixed and get it delivered to your home via parcel service. Finally, unbox and exchange the damaged part with an easy-to-use instruction manual and video tutorials. However, this doesn't mean you have to repair the Cyan on your own, because everyone has access to this repair manual. It will guarantee you a dependable service network from the beginning, with small business and brand-independent car repair shops all over the world. For the interior, we developed a system called PreZono. The special thing about it? We use a certain MOS. It is integrated into the vans and acts as a natural air filter using electromagnetic charge. This MOS filters out pollution like fine dust produced by the industry and combustion engines. It really requires no care, since this plant draws its water from the air. It is also soundproofing and assigned in the fire protection class B1. And the best thing is, we offer two different models at a price of model extender for 16,000 euro with range of 250 kilometers and model urban for 12,000 euro with a range of 120 kilometers.
We started to build this car 3 years ago in our little garage with a lot of passion and only one aim: to save the environment. It's not just about the carbon dioxide and nitrous oxide coming out of your exhaust. It's about the gas flaring worldwide while extracting oil, where gas gets burned 24/7 rather than getting used. Every year, 400 million tons of carbon emissions are fled into the atmosphere, accounting for roughly 1% of global carbon emissions. That's as much as all cars in the UK, France and Germany emit together. It's about the big companies polluting our earth without significant consequences. It's about you and me being dependent on oil in everyday situations. We want to see some changes, but we can't do it without you.
You can support us with a non-binding pre-order of the Cyan priced at 100 euro. With the money of this crowdfunding campaign, we will produce several production-ready prototypes so that every supporter can test drive the Cyan in early 2017.
After the test drive, each donor has the choice to purchase the Cyan. This pre-sale strategy enables us the production of the Cyan in large quantities.
So, let's build this car for all of us to see some changes.